wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 9 best unicycles. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 9, beginners might want to consider starting out with the fun 20-inch. Its seat bumpers and affordable price mean that you shouldn't have to worry too much if it takes a beating while you get the hang of it. It's equipped with a quick-release seat post and a durable Kenda tire, but the plastic pedals wear down quickly. At number 8, if you're looking to pass your skills on to your children, consider the Hoppley Starter. This small model is designed with beginners in mind, and the short height is just right for young kids. It keeps the rider close to the ground, so falls aren't too bad. It comes with a single-walled steel rim and a 12-inch tire. However, it's not meant for performing tricks. Coming in at number 7 on our list, the Inventist Lunicycle is a new take on the usual design that offers an extra workout. It doesn't have a seat, making it extremely portable and easy to store. With a bit of practice, beginners and experienced alike can master this model. It includes leg supports and pedals that are low to the ground, but it is difficult to mount. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for unicycles, or simply click beneath this video. At number 6, featuring scuff guards and a durable design, the Sun Bicycle's flat top is built to last. The sealed bearing hub provides a smooth ride, ideal for beginners and helpful for anyone looking to add tricks to their act. It's equipped with a high tensile steel frame and an anodized alloy wheel, and comes in a striking army green color. Moving up our list to number 5. Circus performers and buskers looking to spice up their acts might appreciate the Club Giraffe. Standing 5 feet tall, it's sure to impress any crowd, but shouldn't be too difficult for experienced riders to master. It features a chrome alloy steel frame and a safety sprocket that prevents slippage, but note that it's not recommended for workshops. At number 4, the Nimbus 2 is built to last, so whether you want to perform tricks or turn heads on your commute, it's durable enough to keep up with you. It comes with a strong hub and crank arms, stainless chrome spokes, and double-walled rims. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the Kris Holm KH20 has a slim saddle that's easy to grab during hops, while the inward curving fork blades provide a stable platform for frame tricks while allowing for sufficient knee clearance. It's equipped with a narrow crown, a strong one-piece forged seat post, and a thick tire that absorbs shocks well. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for unicycles, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the Nimbus Mountain is suitable for those who want to go off-road, as its wide 29-inch tower allows for a smooth ride even over rough terrain. It features an aluminum double wall rim, reinforced eyelets, and a welded rectangular mounting bracket. And coming in at number 1 on our list, designed by some of the sport's top riders, the professional level Impact Sylph comes loaded with 42mm bearings, Eiffel Tower cranks, and a wide rim to help minimize pinch flats, yet still is unbelievably lightweight at just over 10 pounds. It boasts a comfortable saddle, a square-top crown that accommodates feet, and a single-bolt seat post clamp. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for unicycles, or simply click beneath this video.